What I craved was more than to be. It was movement. Now I move in service to others, flowing through Hong Kong like the wind, finding joy in their happiness as we embark on this journey together.